皆さんこんにちは。アロハ。今日はワイキキのど真ん中にあるインターナショナルマーケットプレイスに来てみました。ここは1956年に屋外ショッピングセンターとしてオープンして、2016年にリニューアルオープンしました。たくさんのハワイ固有の植物にあふれて、散歩もしながら楽しめますよ。それでは私たちのビデオお楽しみください。
Center court, yeah?
Right. Nice.
Don Ho. Don Ho, entertainer, please. He's the Picaro.
Don't imitate me.
Huh?
Yeah.
It's the Don, the beach. Don, the beach.
What's that mean?
Host to diplomat, beachcomber, prince. Because he's the performer. Oh, this is the original treehouse.
Definitely.
We're done. Live and work.
Don't live there?
I guess it's basically work.
Work performance.
Yeah.
I think we came this floor, yeah?
Yes, I think so, yeah.
We didn't come up here for the food court, but there's nothing up here. Is that Oahu or? Just kidding.
International marketplace.
International marketplace. Waikiki. Honolulu.
Yes. So quiet. Oh, nice to walk. People not around, yeah?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah?
Yes.
Oh, look. Yeah.
Nice.
Look at the. I think the water is supposed to shoot up.
Right. There's nobody there for me.
This is deep, look.
Nobody can sit down and eat.
Nobody can enjoy.
Just looking from upper.
Like us?
Yeah. The store is closed.
Yes. 12. They open at 12.
Oh, 12.
Yeah.
They open later. Sad Sunday, no people around.
Yeah.
In the way.
Yeah.
For business time. Yeah.
Look, this sign looks like a pineapple.
Yeah. What is this one? Like a pumpkin? Cute.
Nice. Yeah.
It's like pineapple. Yeah.
We're looking at some crooked skate decks.
Yeah. You couldn't find it.
And wheels.
And you couldn't find it.
Yeah, and the China wheels.
And then we still have 2 hours.
Nine. 1 hour and a half. I thought Banana Republic closed down entirely, but they're open now.
Oh, yeah.
Buy sushi now.
Okay.
Yeah, why?
We have food.
I know. You should.
I'll treat you then.
No.
I treat you sushi. Alright.
Wait, alright. Did I ask you a question?
Mitsuwa.
I wonder if they still have ten pin.
Oh, it's too much though. We still have last night too.
We can share you. Then.
Oh look, I'm in here. Honolulu Zoo. Over there.
Got it now.
I know.
Hold on.
That's it?
Pika pika. Mm.
最後まで見ていただいてありがとうございます。楽しめた方はいいねボタンとチャンネル登録またはコメントも書いてくださいね。それでは See you next time and stay safe. Bye bye.